time, the Department of Defense says the man accused of plotting the September 11th attacks, along with two accomplices, has agreed to plead guilty in exchange for life in prison. The pretrial agreement allows them to escape the death penalty. The case has dragged on for 20 years following the attack that killed nearly 3,000 people.